Your keyword lists have been sorted. The Dirty Two Dozen shot list has been determined. We're in pre-production.
What we have now is a list of working titles for each of the first 24 video segments for your business. Those videos will have a title and content built on keyword phrases that we know are liked by Google. Google's own AdWords tool has verified that these terms are well searched, and we know Google indexes our titles.
Robert, I think they're starting to get the picture.
I'm sure everybody remembers our tasty video sandwich. This cute little graphic is for whetting your appetite into making fantastic, high-value videos for your clients. Your video should start with an opening, a welcome, and an introduction to what we're going to talk about, the general subject matter. And then we come in and give some very valuable, passionate discussion about the meat of the matter. In other words, whatever the title of the video is, you're going to give some valuable, interesting detail or secret about that title. And then the big punch in the closing is the call to action. Now, let me expand that a little bit. We are going to start with an opening slate. It's going to lead into a welcome, an introduction, a few moments of you saying hello, who you are, and what your company is called. You're going to go into a title slate. It will reflect what you already have in the title of the video on YouTube. And then you're going to move into that meat of the sandwich I described, a compelling, valuable description of whatever title content you're going after in that video. Then you're going to do the close. And in the close, you're going to do your call to action message. We'll discuss that when we get there, but it's critically important to your journey. And then a closing slate. And that's simply so that you have a lasting memory for the client. As I described earlier, I have a client from Las Vegas who is in the pool service business. He's agreed to let us use a handful of the videos to explain what we're doing. So here we go. Let me show you an actual video. As I described the opening slate, as we all know, first impressions count. The opening slate's the first chance you get to make a video impression on your viewer, on your potential customer. Every viewer is a potential customer. So your opening slate is your first and probably best opportunity to impress. Next, we meet the proprietor.
Hi, I'm Mark Levy, owner of Aqua Boy Pools out here in beautiful Las Vegas.
He introduces himself, introduces his company, and explains that this series of videos is intended to teach about pool maintenance, pool service, etc. Now, why is that important? YouTube is not going to be thrilled if all we do is sit and sell. And frankly, your customer isn't going to be either. You need to introduce yourself as an educator on the subject. Your client will believe it if it's true, and Google will treat you much better than they would if they thought you were nothing but a pool service salesman. In other words, they really don't want people to become the top pool service salesmen. They want the top pool service educators to have videos on top of their library rather than salesmen.
We've created a series of videos on pool service, repair, and maintenance to help keep your pool and spa in perfect working order and to help you identify the cause of common problems that may arise.
The video then moves into a title. The title, of course, reflects the title of your YouTube video. It reflects the title in the description on the video. And here comes what I often refer to as the meat of the sandwich. Keyword-rich content. When you listen to the meat of the video, I want you to think of your business and how to discuss the various keyword-rich aspects of your business in a keyword-rich manner. I think you get the idea. We're talking about keyword-rich aspects of your business in a keyword-rich manner. Take a listen with your business in mind, and I'll see you at the close.
When it comes to weekly maintenance, there's a few things that you really need to take care of. This first video is going to be talking about the water chemistry and the balancing of the water. Right now, we're going to talk about chlorine, pH, alkalinity, total dissolved solids, and cyanuric acid. The basics for keeping your water in perfect working condition. pH is something that you have to check weekly because anything can affect your pH. Anything that gets in your water affects your pH. A leaf gets in your water, affects your pH. The wind blows, dirt gets in your water, your pH is not what it was 10 minutes ago. So your pH is constantly changing, and if your pH is not in the correct range, the chlorine will not work right. We balance pH with muriatic acid. Depending on your reading and how big your pool is, it depends on how much muriatic acid we pour in the pool. If you want to bring your, if your pH is high and we want to bring it down, we will walk the muriatic acid around the pool while the pool is running and circulating. Chlorine is a disinfectant. Chlorine is what keeps your water clear and blue and keeps germs out of the water that will make you sick. We don't want algae growing in the water. Chlorine kills algae. Keeps your water swimmable. Chlorine dissipates. If you don't check it every single week, you're going to lose your reading and eventually you will have no chlorine in the water, especially in the hot summer months. It eats more chlorine than it does in the colder weather. So if you're not checking once a week, you will be in trouble. If just because your water's blue doesn't mean you have chlorine in the pool, and you will have trouble down the line if you think you're okay and you're not checking your water. Cinnuric acid is also a chemical that you would like to check in your water. Cinnuric acid is basically a sunblock, which helps your chlorine last longer in the water. So if you have no cinnuric acid available in your water, you're going to go through chlorine twice as fast. And chlorine is not cheap. Chlorine is very expensive. So you want to have the right reading of cinnuric acid in your water. And to do that, you want to call a professional, because it all depends on how big your pool is, how many gallons you have, and how much cinnuric acid you want to put in. Because if you put too much cinnuric acid in, your chlorine won't work at all. And the only way to get rid of that cinnuric acid is to drain the water.
There you go. 1.5 minutes of detailed, keyword-rich content delivered in a keyword-rich vocabulary and full of value. It's a win-win. Your potential customer receives a valuable bit of education, and you're given the opportunity to introduce yourself to that client in really the most intimate way available, one-on-one video. You can definitely handle this. Any expert in any business can deliver a series of talks, each a minute and a half, on a subject in their field. That's all these really are. Chats with your potential customer using keyword-rich language for Google to load into their search engine. Now let's turn to the close. Keep in mind, the close may be your last opportunity to hook up with your viewer, with your potential client, with your visitor. You've done everything right to this point. You've uploaded and optimized the video in such a way that it led this viewer to click on your video and watch. At this point, they've sat through your opening welcome, your title, the entire meat of the sandwich, the bulk of the video, and then they're still sticking around, sort of like a customer standing at your register with his wallet out and his credit card in his hand. You cannot say goodbye to that visitor without offering the potential customer a chance to take it a bit further, and you need to tell them exactly how to accomplish that.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you'd like us to stop by for a free estimate on service or repair, just click the link below in the description box, and that link will take you to our website, where you can either fill out a form or you can call us at 702-655-7333. At Aquaboy Pools, we look forward to making your pool and spa experience enjoyable and worry-free. We work, you play.